And then we're back. That's how I get from place to place. And it crashed when I did that, and that's what I was trying to say. Stop it. Step. Alright, let's go here. That was fun.
Ah, the young master has come to play with the space weaver. Where shall we go today, wise commander?
Oh man, a real mission for once. This is so fun.
This is serious, Shay. Stay focused.
You can hear everything I say?
Yes.
Was he supposed to find this eventually? Is that the deal?
Hey, Space Weaver, let's go somewhere exciting for a change.
I have been programmed to take the young master wherever he desires, as long as it is safe and free of conflict.
Aww.
Bring me a star chart, and the fabric of time and space shall be linked to serve your passage.
This doesn't make any sense, but it's pretty cool. Let's give him this. Wait.
This is the star chart for Tower Nebula. Cool.
Can I go down? What?
If I give the Space Weaver a star chart, he'll weave the destination pattern into this nav scarf.
Oh, that's so cool. Alright, now I get it. Now I fully get it. I dig. What does this do?
Negative. This door is locked.
So who is this fox and what's his game? What does he want to do?
Space Weaver, can you take me here?
Does he want us to die?
Converting. Star chart. Preparing decryption. Initializing warp and wolf drive.
Wolf drive.
Calipers in position. Weave thrusters at viscosity.
Viscosity.
Rotational velocity. Deploying nav scarf in 5.
Nav scarf?
4. 3.
What?
2. 1.
Trippy. Awesome. Awesome. Alright, next. Going on. That thing's woven, so that means we're meant to go through there. Which means... What does that mean?
We should be in the Talon Nebula now. Great work, young cub. We're approaching the location of the distress...
Who is this fox, dude? This thing is giving me nightmares while I'm awake.
This is worse than I thought.
While I'm awake.
The good news is their captors have left them unguarded for the time being.
This is the creepiest shit ever.
Here, take these controls. You need to lower the shields so the boom arms can be extended. Good. Now wait until the boom arm is correctly positioned above the subject.
Hell yeah. Fucking skill.
I got it. Great work, Shay. Now the boom arms will haul it in and place it in the auxiliary cargo hold.
Why the auxiliary cargo hold? Okay.
No.
I can't be in the passenger bay. Where the fuck is this fox?
Our diseases might kill them? You are wise for such a young cop. Now we must save more quickly.
I fucking hate this guy.
Before their captors return. Use the movement controls to position the ship. Careful. Wait for it.
Shazam!
Got another one. Great. Now just place it in the cargo hold and... Oh no.
What is it?
Hostile forces have been detected nearby. They're coming in our direction. We need to retreat.
Not yet. There's still one more to save.
No time. We have to pull out immediately or we'll be destroyed.
It took me 2 seconds to get those birds. Why can't I get that one?
You didn't tell me I'd have to pick who lived and died. You want to be a grown-up? Get used to making tough decisions. No time to mourn. There's another distress signal.
That's convenient.
This one's from Danger System 5.
Danger System 5.
Shay, are you the master of your feelings or are they the master of you? Give me the star chart.
See, I'm the master of you. Bitch. Well, time to go back over. We know what to do. Although, why can't we question this too? Because this seems like it's in the same pattern of repetition. Just upgraded. With more adult choices. So this seems like it's going the same direction.
Hey, Space Weaver, can you take me here?
With pleasure.
Really? To the danger zone? Danger zone!
Preparing decryption mechanism. Initializing warp and wolf drive. Intake calipers in position. Weave thrusters at viscosity. Spin the warp rotational velocity.
This would be fucked up if you weren't actually in space. Oh, I'd be so pissed. So just weaves it, and whatever it weaves is where they are in space? Is that how it goes?
By the odds, we have arrived.
Okay. So we got here. That's cool.
Okay, we should be in Danger System 5. Are we?
I didn't even talk to him.
Take a look at this.
Oh no, put down the shields.
Careful. Wait for it.
Grab the penguin. We got the penguin.
Securing subject.
Go. Go, tango down.
Don't wait forever, though.
Go. Got him. What's next? Go. We got him. Oh my god, we got you.
But hurry, we're running out.
We got you, Jimmy, we got you. We gotta go up to go down. We got him.
Okay, that's enough.
That's enough?
What do you mean, that's enough? I mean, enemy ships are approaching. I don't see anything. I need to save this last one. You're going to endanger the whole mission to save one creature?
Does he eat these things? Hell yeah. Let's go.
This is a waste of time.
It's not. We save lives. We save lives. Oh, fuck!
Dang.
Okay, there we go. We got it. Go.
Okay,
can't believe I missed.
Something's wrong.
Cut it loose. We need to retreat before...
Attention. Ship is under attack.
What happened?
Probably one of the enemy vessels I warned you about, remember?
We need to get that last creature.
Too late. The ship is retreating under autopilot to a safe location. And we're completely locked out of the controls.
Yeah. How are we going to perform any more rescues?
We'll have to find another way to hack into the boom arm controls, and another way to bring the shields down at the right time. And who knows if we'll be able to navigate to the right system now that the ship's on high alert.
The ship's computer must be freaking out right now.
Oh, yes.
That's an evil laugh if I've ever heard one.
The first thing she probably did was check on you and your...
That was creepy. That's so creepy.
Shay, are you hurt? Oh, goodness. Don't worry, sweetie. Something attacked the ship, but Mommy's taking care of it. Nothing to worry about, okay?
What the fuck? What just happened? What is that?
Oh, so brave.
Oh no, he actually fell asleep.
Better get back to Merrick to hear his plan.
Hey, let's go. Everything's fine.
Young cop.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
Another distress signal has arrived.
Fucking god. Holy shit, that scared me. Oh. Oh my god. Oh man, I need a break from that. Hold on to the guy. I need something to drink there. That was the scariest shit I've ever seen. Scariest fucking shit ever. Oh, I hate him so much. I hate him so much.
Any luck with the ship's controls?
No, but we intercepted a new distress signal, this time from Prima Doom.
Prima Doom? Are you gonna take down Prima Doom? How do we get there? Oh, this is what we should ask.
So, how long have you been living in here?
I am a recent stowaway. I came because I sensed you were ready.
Are you really a wolf?
Really a wolf?
No, I wear this disguise to blend in with your other stuffed animal friends.
Weird.
But you don't fit in.
So, that's a wolf suit?
I gotta ask.
What are you?
I'm gonna die.
I am what I do. A rescuer of creatures in need. Just like you.
Why do I have to be the one to choose who to rescue?
A boy your age just has good instincts for the job.
Oh my god, he's kidnapping creatures. And the police are the one. Those were the police that are coming to attack us. I figured it out. We're fucking bandits now. Oh man. I'm recording a YouTube video so you can watch this later, McChick. Oh my god.
I'd better get back to the mission.
Yes. Our window of opportunity won't last forever.
Merrick. How are we going to get control of the ship's cargo boom arms?
We'll need to attempt a manual override.
Manual override.
Boom arm controls are located here. You can get to them through the ship's airlock here. I've hacked the airlock door so you can now open it without alerting the Overmother.
How are we going to take down the shields?
I have a plan.
Another plan?
The shields require so much power, they have a dedicated source. This fusion orb. Take this Omicron inhibitor and place it over the fusion orb. And when the time is right, we'll turn it on and turn off the fusion orb.
Along with the ship's shields.
Got it.
The distress call was from Prima Doom? How do we get there?
Same as always. Take this star chart to the Space Weaver and hope for the best.
I'd better get back to the mission.
Yes. Our window of opportunity won't last forever.
What a fucking creeper, dude. Alright, so I gotta get to the air vent. Let's see. Not the air vent, but... What?
The helpless creatures we rescued are being quarantined in there. Wish I could let them out. It's for their own safety, I guess.
Oh no, you fucking idiot.
Judging by the wolf hair, this must be where Merrick sleeps.
That's so creepy. I can't even. What the fuck?
Hey, the helmet comes off. Ah, my first hazard suit. Kept out Omicron radiation and kept in diaper leaks.
He's been here forever.
That should be for acting like I cared about the stupid missions on this ship. Wish he'd get rid of these. My papier-mâché is so much better than that now. She bronzed my first space shoes. Or is that the remains of my old bomb squad bot? I think that's the ratty old washcloth I used to drag around the spaceship. I really hope she washed that thing. How did I manage to win second place that time? As soon as we get full control of this ship, I'm going to burn this stuff. I made a hexipal out of a paper plate. Probably thought they were alive then. Wonder what's in those creepy jars. My old teeth? Hair? I never want to see another train.
This is the weirdest game ever. It's great, but it's weird.
I gave up making art years ago. If no one's around to see it, who cares?
Like, what are all these for now? Let's try it.
Teleporter, activate.
May I teleport you to the Nexus?
Is that a yeah? Am I supposed to say yes? I like that. Hang on. It's like kind of...
Hey, my head.
What's wrong?
My head is smaller.
Yeah, you just used a teleporter.
Why did my head shrink?
Quantum physics. Duh. Don't worry, it'll all go back to normal when you take the trip back through me.
That's creepy. It's kind of creepy. So, I guess we now know why that works, right?
Man, how tiny was I when I used to wear this radiation helmet?
Middle one?
Teleporter, activate.
This way to the fusion ore containment facility.
Oh, you don't need to go there. Oh, this way.
Teleporter, activate.
To the starboard passageway, sir.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, this is the best part of my day.
Okay, now my head is just getting ridiculous.
Oh boy, you went through two teleporters without a return trip, didn't you? You're playing with fire, kid!
Alright, now we put the helmet on.
Man, how tiny was I when I used to wear this radiation helmet? Warning. Objects placed into this trash chute will be jettisoned from the ship, and the next time it happens to one of your toys, Shay, your father is not going to retrieve it for you. Huh. You crawl into something once when you're 2 years old and lock it forever.
What is this? Is this like maintenance or something?
Oh no, don't even think it.
What?
You are banned from this rail for life, young man. Life! Your passengers are still in grief counseling. Please leave before they see.
That's pretty hilarious.
Can't I ride the train again?
Banned for life.
.png. Alright, what else is there? Oh, I guess I'm leaving. God, that could get annoying. Oh my god, that's annoying.
Don't you have anything else to do?
Just making sure you're safe.
Oh, this is like the mission control area. This is how we get into each of these things. Okay. Now, let's go back this way. Whatever this... Oh, huggle thingy. Hug thing. Wait, what? No way, what just happened?
Hey, missions are cancelled. You can drop the act. I didn't attack you. You guys attacked me.
Is that what you came down here for? To point fingers?
Maybe I can fix
it. I don't even know what's happening.
Yeah, I think I see what's wrong. Hold still.
Yes! That feels amazing! It's like the unicorn. Charlie the Unicorn.
Now can we run the attack mission protocol?
Sure, buddy. I owe you one.
They've sealed off my escape. Fiends! Fake controls. What a surprise. More fake controls.
What am I supposed to do here? Peace out.
Hey, you want that crochet hook back?
No way! It's yours! Happy birthday!
Well, okay, I guess I just talked to
you. Wake up.
There? Buzz?
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this over with. No, I just...
Okay. Maybe I can get some... Whoa. What?
It's a whipped cream gun. Do we really need all that whipped cream?
Yeah, to keep you away from that ice cream up there. There's no stopping you in that tube!
Alright, now I got a bunch of items. Should I just keep going up?
So, what's up here?
Careful! That whipped cream is unstable!
Okay, so I'm not supposed to go up there. Got it.
What?
Hey, guys.
I suppose you want to run the Avalanche Mission Protocol. Hey, we're supposed to be on break.
What would I do if I ran it? Nothing, right? There's nothing I could do.
I just wanted to see what you guys were up to.
Not much.
Bye bye.
He's been waiting for you to ask that for a long time.
So I guess I should. That's not fun. Yeah, I should go back to that one with the conductor. See if they got anything for me. Maybe they got something for me that I didn't see before. Maybe. Is there perhaps this all one thing?
Stay on alert. I think there might be food around.
Always, sir.
I'm saving my cream for a matter of life and death.
Alright, that's nice to know. Crochet hook?
I don't know how I would crochet that.
Okay.
Boop. This tiny suit wouldn't be much use there. Or anywhere. Nah. Gary doesn't want to grab that.
Alright then. So we can't do anything here, I guess? It's kind of like a puzzle game. Kinda. Is he outside the ship? He is outside the ship. Huh.
Warning. Airlock ahead. Safety suit and air tether required for extra vehicular exploration. But don't worry, I'll put it on you, sweetie pie.
I guess we keep going. Ha! The elevator. It's a pretty clever idea. Same animation.
saving my cream for a matter of life and death.
Appreciate that. Oh my god.
That could create a puncture wound and possibly leak acid blood onto the ship. I don't think that's going to help me on this spacewalk.
Okay, I'm sorry. Just go back in. Whatever. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. It's the most pointless shit ever. I mean, I should just interacted with it. Uh-oh. Texting time with Barry. And text sent. Alright, time to keep going. I want to see what's over there. So eventually the idea is to go through the teleporters enough to where your head expands, right? Things are bugging out.
Son, I'm not sure it's safe enough for you to leave your room.
Tired of being a prisoner in my room. I'm sick of being a prisoner on this ship.
I know, son. I know it's hard. You've given up so much. Listen, I'd like to tell you a story. A story of another person your age. A young girl. She wanted to live a normal life, but she was chosen. She was honored with a special duty. Some people would call it a sacrifice, but what she didn't realize at the time was that it was a great honor.
Please. I've heard the story of the sacrifice girl a million times. I know the ending. Sacrifice girl is you, right?
What I'm trying to tell you is that I made a hard choice, but I regret nothing because...
Great story, computer. I'm sorry they programmed you with someone's sad memories, but I have to go.
You know the truth deep down, son. And I know you'll appreciate my words someday.
Uh-huh. Brother.
Holy shit. She's that chick? She's this chick right here. I didn't even make the connection. Creeper time. Moobot's finally here. Alright, we don't need to go there. Nope, nope. What are you? Why not? I don't even care. Here we go!
I think that's all my head can take.
You need to make a return trip through me right away, Shay.
In a minute.
Hey, good job, Shay. Put this on.
A little snug, but I think it will work. Not sure how long I can stand the spoiled milk smell.
Can I put this on? What does this say?
It's sealed shut. I think she had it bronzed. I couldn't even wear it as a glove if I wanted to.
Bronzed, okay. Let's go this way.
Caution. Entering an area of strong Omicron radiation levels. Full radiation shielding necessary to proceed.
Lay it on me.
Hell yeah. Where do I go? Here?
That fusion orb powers the ship's shields, which is critical, as we get attacked by enemy spaceships constantly. Nah, Gary doesn't like to grab slippery things. Easy does it. There. Fusion orb. Inhibitor.
Not quite.
good inhibitor placement, if I do say so myself.
Alright, so next. I hate that I know that we're moving into a trap. And I have to say, I have to help them. This sucks. Bye bye, brats. From my stream. Thank you for stopping by. Let's go.
Teleporter activated.
May I teleport you to the Nexus? Oh, this is the best part of my day.
Ow.
Oh. Head normalization expedited. You're welcome.
I hate quantum physics.
Oh, it turns out that whole head tricking thing was just faulty wiring. One more trip and that head would pop right off. So again,
that's fucked up. Alright, we're gonna keep going. I'm gonna go this way. No, go this way. Come on. Let's see what's over here. Oh, that expedites, okay. Let's just go in here. I hate you. This is really fun.